So it has the hydraulic adjuster. So if it gets too much pressure on one side, it's the oil flows over, but it seems to not damage it any. So. This is, by the way, a fairly steep uphill for doing plowing with this thing. Works. Do take some extra power in the batteries though to do uphill plowing. This one was freshly charged and down to 88% already. It uses quite a lot of battery. For some reason the chains, these are the original chains, and they do come into the plastic just a tiny bit. It makes a lot of noise, but what can you do?
this plowing was done with this. Here is the machine, Polaris Ranger EV electric, with the stock tires and chains on all of them. Chains with studs, so yeah, they do a good grip, and they also, I don't know how well you can see it, but when there's ice, they rip up the ice very well. When I have the four-wheel driving, and it's turning, and one wheel is spinning because of the lock of the four-wheel drive, and that helps with the ice as well as the snow. And it's attached with a quick release, so it's very easy to take on and off. Just a plug here, and I chose to, like in here, I have the remote control for it. I chose to have this one loose because then I can bring it out here if I want to do some duplicate work. So I can control the angle, and the height is connected to the winch. So yeah, that's about it. It's it's a bit of snow all over. Yeah. Snowing ice. But it does a great job of removing all the snow. Very, very happy with it.